Blessed day, Grateful God family. Welcome into Meditation Monday. Today is an opportunity to show up. Show up for yourself. Show up for your family. Show up for your friends. Show up to work. Show up and take advantage of opportunities, whatever it may be. Today is the opportunity to get off your butt. Stop being pushed around. Stop being knocked around. And do something about taking control of your life. Today is the opportunity to give God praise and give thanks to Jehovah. Today is the opportunity to bond, to grow, to love better, to forgive, to overcome, to achieve. Today, daily verse for the day of February 5th, 2024, derives from the book of Acts, chapter 5, verse 32. And it states as follows: "And we are witnesses of these matters, and so is the Holy Spirit, which God has given to those obeying him as ruler." Amen. And again, it's from the book of Acts, chapter 5, verse 32. Today is an opportunity to obey Jehovah as the ruler of all the world, the ruler over the heavens and the earth. Show up. Stand up. Stand strong. Love. Love thyself, love thy neighbor. Thank you, Jehovah, for your love. Be humble. Be grateful. Choose the broad or the cramped and narrow road. Choose Jehovah or choose Satan. It's your choice. Love, love. Be blessed. Show up. Until next time. Peace.